Well, where is Doink? I understand Doink is scheduled up next. As a matter of fact,
I love my clown, man. Yeah, man, where is he? I love clowns. They make me laugh.
Elvis, I wonder whether or not Doink is bringing this present to you, Elvis.
A present for me, man. I hope it's something to eat.
I think you're doing just fine out here, Elvis, myself, but...
Wow, man, look at him.
Yeah.
I love them clowns. Go left.
Doink headed to WrestleMania.
Hey, this clown may not be around after WrestleMania 9.
Wow, man, where's he going with that, man?
That's a good question. I wonder just who he's going to give that present to. Doink.
Somebody's birthday or something, man?
You would think a man like this would, as most clowns would, make children laugh. But this man likes to make children cry. That's the kind of clown this guy is. But right now, here comes a young man who will thrill youngsters from coast to coast.
Get him, Birdman. You're the man, brother.
Man, I
for Crux. Yeah.
The Birdman, Coco Beware.
Wow.
Look at that.
I used to watch him on Different Strokes all the time, man.
All right, Elvis, that's a different individual, I believe.
Birdman just got hurt bad, Vince McMahon.
Oh, look at that.
Wow. Big time, big time. Hurt the leg.
And Doink, the opposite of what he seems in so many ways, you would think a man dressed up in a clown outfit can't wrestle. That's just not true here with Doink. Doink, a very, very accomplished wrestler. You'll see holes perhaps you've never seen before applied by Doink.
I'm afraid of just what happened, Vince McMahon, right there. He got the jump on the Birdman, and I don't know, man. I think he's hurt.
Is that Swiss cheese he's got in his pockets there, man?
I beg your pardon?
That Swiss cheese he's got in his pockets here, man.
Elvis, is that all you think about is something to eat?
Yeah.
I mean, it's nice to have you back with us.
And the tie, too, man. That's cheese. I knew I liked this guy. I knew it.
And Doink continuing to work on the leg of Coco Beware. Doink headed to WrestleMania to lock up with the Hawaiian Crush, whom we spoke to earlier on. And you wonder if Doink saw Crush demolish that coconut.
I'll tell you something right now. Crush is Crush. He's Mr. Crush right there. And he's the man from Kona, Hawaii. And I got my money on Crush. And I thought the Birdman would do a little bit better against the evil clown. But he got the jump on him. And we might have to wait for WrestleMania 9. But the Birdman still has a chance.
It's not over until the, you'll pardon the expression, Elvis, the fat lady sings.
Or fat Elvis sings.
And again, you see Doink here applying all kind of his submission hold stump puller here, and that could very well do
funny.
It.
That's funny. I like that. Make me laugh.
This guy makes you laugh,
Elvis? Yeah, man, I like this guy. I want to get his autograph.
Why don't you go up and have a word with him?
I want to get his autograph, man. I got to talk to him. I love this guy. What a great clown, man. That.
Go ahead, Elvis.
This is going to be very interesting. Elvis meets Doink only in the World Wrestling Federation. Only on Monday Night Raw.
You know something? I think the Birdman's hurt right there. Oh, look at this.
Come on over. Look at that hairdo on Elvis, if you will.
I got to meet you, man. I really love you, man. I like that clown thing you got going there, man. I love clowns. They make me laugh.
Look at this.
Hey, man. I got to talk to you, man. I really like you, man. Make me laugh at a circus. I met Priscilla at the sideshow. She was a sword swallower, man. Hey, let me ask you something. You got, what you got there? Something to eat, man? A cheeseburger, something in there?
Maybe a little of this, a little of that.
Well, let me have a little something there, man. Come on.
Are you hungry?
I'm starving, man. Come on.
Oh, I just might have something for you.
Wow, man. You got something for me here?
Huh?
Let me see, man. Let me see, man. He got something to eat for me, man. You got something to eat for me, man? You got something? Oh, wow, man. Look, a little teeny tiny banana cream pie. Look here, man. Hey, Vince. Oh,
wait a minute. Elvis.
You ain't so bad.
I don't know how to tell you this. Right? Oh, no. Elvis.
Hey, man, that's great.
I love that.
It's a funny clown, man.
Only on Monday Night Raw. I think Elvis likes it. That's unbelievable.